Horgs, are you there, mate?
Well, I am.
Horgs, I know you asked me how Johnny Jr.'s going with the song.
Johnny Jr.'s off the project, Horgs. Bad news.
He's gone home, Horgs. But we've got another international act to be able to pen the song and also perform for you live right now, okay?
All right.
He joins in the studio. He's responsible for this song. Horgs, how much on a scale of 1 to 10 do you like that song?
Oh, it's a beautiful song, and he's a beautiful man.
Yes, it is. Newton Faulkner joins us in the studio. Oh,
thank you very much indeed.
Hey, Horgs, Newton Faulkner, we gave him the task of putting his version of the I Hate Mondays. He has heard Harry Connick's. You've taken a lot of that on board, haven't you?
Yeah, no, I did. I absorbed as much as I could.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have any questions for Horgs? First, feedback on the lyrics, I suppose, Newton. Did you like the lyrics of the song?
I think it's touching, rich, and compelling.
Wow, Horgs.
Thank you. and being the singer of the song, do you like Mondays?
I don't.
Check. Thank you.
Good test. No.
He's a pretty pedantic songwriter. Wow. You've got to believe in the subject matter if you're going to sing it.
Just out of interest, what would have happened if I'd said they're all right?
Well, you couldn't do it. You've got to have the passion. You've really got to, you know, believe in your word.
Yeah.
Fair enough. I respect your dedication, sir.
Spoken like a true idol judge. Well done there, Horgs. Well, Horgs,
without any further ado, Ando.
The guitar is in the studio here. This is very exciting. Newton, I wanted to ask you this, and this is on a personal taste note. Mm-hmm. You did a cover of Teardrop by Massive Attack.
I did.
And
amazing.
It involved some percussive work on your guitar.
That it did.
You can basically play drums on your guitar.
Yes.
Yeah. I have a penchant when songs are being played on this show live to do pen drumming. I will hang up the pens for this song because I think you do a much better job on the guitar of percussion.
Horgs, would you like the percussive guitar included in the song?
I think so.
Yeah,
little hint of it?
Yeah, I'd love it.
Can you start it low and then build it up?
Horgs, he's doing his impression of the song. Okay. I mean, you've already quizzed him about hating Mondays. This is where you step back and let him do his work.
Yeah, cool. Yeah.
Okay, Horgs.
I write the lyrics, you do the song. Let's do it.
Okay.
Here we go. Lennon McCartney.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to go, Newton?
I am. I'm fully prepared.
All right, Newton, I'll get you on that microphone over there. Horgs is at the ready.
Okay, so we're going to start here. I've decided to write a song about something we all hate. Some might call it an invention, but most would debate. It's predominantly about hating Mondays. We'll also cover how we love Sundays. Your Monday morning alarm goes on. You try to push out a fake cough. Anything to get out of the worst day of the week. Why do Monday so bleak? I hate Mondays. You hate Mondays. We hate Mondays. And Sunday agrees for sure. Monday reminds me of Sunday, the day we all love.
That's true.
Appropriate saying is, fits like a glove. No feeling of sorrow. Guilt or grieving. Worst case scenario is you'll be doing some heaving. I hate Mondays. You hate Mondays. We hate Mondays. And Sunday you grease the shore.